This video will show you how to find full text articles using Journal Finder. If you are in a database and don't see a PDF or HTML full text option for the article, look for the Journal Finder button. Depending on the database being searched, the Journal Finder link may be in different locations. Journal Finder is a tool that lets us know where we need to go to get the full text version of a journal article. In EBSCO databases, the Journal Finder search link is going to be underneath each article record where the full text link would normally be located. Clicking on the link is going to search for that journal title in the library's holdings and let you know if we have full text access either online or in print. In this example, a list of all the library databases providing full text access is displayed. The date of the article appears here in parentheses. Compare that date to the beginning and ending date listed with the various sources for this journal. If you see one that includes the date of your article, the library has full text access to the item. You can either click on the article link to go directly to the article, or if a link isn't available, click on the journal's title. After clicking the article link, look for a full text link to access the article. If you clicked on the database link, you can browse for articles by year, volume, and issue to find your specific article, or look for a search within this journal link to search for your article. If the item is available in print, a link to see the print holdings will appear. Clicking this will take you to the library catalog. As long as the date of your issue is listed on the catalog's holdings information, you should be able to access the full text of the article in print. Sometimes you may not find your article's full text through Journal Finder. If you don't see the right dates for your article, or if you don't see any access at all, you'll need to consider putting in an interlibrary loan request for your article. If you need help with finding full text articles, or any other aspect of using the library, contact the Library Reference Desk. We are here to help you.